Hey there guys, so I'm going to be showing you that connibears do not hurt. You may think I'm being pretty stupid here, but basically, right there, doesn't hurt at all, it just holds you pretty firm. And I'm going to